So Sean Teal then plays the ball into the midfield, but it goes straight to David Burrows, the former West Bromwich Albion left back. He floats over the ball, and there's Mark Walters, the former Villa man, and he scores! Mark Walters for Liverpool!